is a classic, going uphill and very fast through the first few turns, the S's, all the way up to the top of the hill at turn six. Tight turn in, good drive out into seven, second gear through there, then back up the hill to eight. Got to get good drive out of there, onto the back straight, through the kink, flat out, and then the final corner, a good place to overtake into the cambered nine. And that is a lap of the classic Riverside International Raceway.